great praise. Can we do it? Can we do it?
Forever changing us. There is a Oh,
matter what you're going through tonight, he's still worthy. There will be no one who's like you, and no one beside you. Oh, you alone. You're worthy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Myself, and I'm probably sure I can speak for a lot of people in here right now, that we have a lot of things coming against us. There's a lot of people suffering persecution. There's a lot of people suffering just trials in their life with our health, with our finances. They keep coming over and over and over again. But like Peter and John, whenever they was beaten for preaching in the name of Jesus Christ, whenever they left after being beaten, after being whipped, after going through the things they went through, when they came back out, the Bible says they rejoiced. They said they rejoiced because they counted it joy to be able to suffer for the name of Jesus Christ. I was down here, man, and I heard the Lord say this. The reason why you're suffering the things you're suffering now is because you're a threat. Because you're a threat. The reason why right now Maranatha Fellowship Church is suffering the things we're suffering right now is because we are a threat to the enemy. We are a threat right now to the gates of hell. I want to be a man. I want to be a church. I want to be a part of a body that whenever we wake up every single morning, that the demons tremble because we're out of bed. I want to be the man of God. I want to be a woman of God. Everybody inside this building right now, when we wake up, let's rejoice because the enemy finds that we are a threat. Let's rejoice right now. So, Father, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus right now, God, I thank you. I thank you, God, for every trial. I thank you, God, for every persecution, God. I'm thankful, dear Heavenly Father, that right now I can count it a joy that the enemy finds me a threat. So, God, I pray right now we rejoice. Every man, every woman right now in the name of Jesus. In the inside of you, if you have things coming against your life, rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. I say rejoice. Maranatha, rejoice. Father, I'm thankful, God, and I pray right now, God, no matter what the storm is, no matter what the trial is, I pray rejoice in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.